I am scandalized. Our lawyers are calling saying that they cannot have access to them. You arrested these people yesterday after you staged your own violence, and you don't want them to have right to counsel. This is not democracy.